And so, we began our life together, like any other happily married couple.
Morning, Rasputia.
Oh, morning, Rasputia, my ass. I'll tell you what, you better do something about that goddamn dog. Cause I ain't gonna be getting terrorized by no dog on my own property. I'm sick of it. I'm gonna go out and purchase me a pellet rifle. And then I'm gonna give him something to bark about when I start popping pellets in his little bug-eyed bastard's ass. Messing around with you now, I'm gonna be late for dance class. God damn it, Norbit, how many times I got to tell you when you drive my car, don't adjust my seat?
I haven't touched your seat.
Then why is it up so damn far?
It looks like it's back as far as it goes, Miss Fuchsia.
No, you moved it, I can tell. Because look, when I inhale, my titty make the horn honk. Listen. You see that? That ain't right.
I hear it.
That scientifically proved that you was adjusting my seat.
That's not science.
It is, and just let it go.
It's not science.
I said let it go.
I'm just thinking.
I'm talking about science, goddammit.